أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين خاتم النبيين سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين وبعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته It is my pleasure today to be among you and this is not strange for me, but this is my house, for my home, and for the leadership side, my brother, very great brother, and I am thankful for him to give me this opportunity tonight to give you something in a very short time, and to congratulate you for Ramadan, and for the last 10 days, and inshallah for Laylatul Qadr, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us reward to come out of Ramadan and inshallah Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive all our zunub and admit us to go to Al-Jannah inshallah.
Ameen.
Tonight we'll take it hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
It's
very, very important for us to talk about huquq al-ibad. We have huquq Allah and huquq al-ibad. Huquq Allah, يعني what is between you and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. حقوق العباد, what is between you and the another people and all the community. And very, very, very important for us, inshallah, to know what is the right of the people for us and what is our right on them. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam asked which of the sahaba of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Sahaba sit down, halaqa, like you sit down, inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us on the footstep of the Sahaba, inshallah, to be among the Sahaba of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and to be with them, inshallah, ma'an nabiyina, wa-siddiqina, wa-shuhadai, wa-salihina, wa-hasuna ulaika rafiq. Inshallah, ameen.
Ameen.
Ameen. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam asked the question of mu'allim, not to take the answer because he knows the answer, but to teach them something they want to know. So Rasulullah sallam asked question. He said, "Atadruna man al-muflis?" So this question for Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, "Atadruna man al-muflis?" Do you know who is bankrupt? Someone bankrupt? And bankrupt is a word everyone knows, especially in the business field. And in America, everything we know this. And everyone knows it's very famous. And this is very famous also among the people they listen to this hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So everyone can answer because this information, very simple information, and everyone knows, and nothing very difficult or complicated. So they answer Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Everyone listen to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, answer the question. They said, Ya Rasulullah, al-muflisu feena man la dirham lahu wa la mata'. مَنْ لَا دِرْهَمَ لَهُ وَلَا مَتَى. He has no liquid cash, money in the bank, or something, mashallah, property or this. So he has nothing. So this muflis, muflis means he has nothing. He's businessman, everything come down for him, and he has nothing. No money in the cash in the bank, no property, nothing. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, at this point, he wanted to teach them something new. Something in you. Not as you think, because we know something very simple or everyone knows. But Rasulullah ﷺ wanted to come to the point. So he wanted to tell them, no, this not this worthless. Because some can be bankrupt today and tomorrow will make a new company by another name. And he start again business. So this mashallah is very easy. Very easy. It's not very difficult. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in his ahadith give us new concepts. And I give you some examples. Al-Muslim. Muslim, what we know of Muslim, shahadu an la ilaha illallah, anna Muhammadur Rasulullah, wa yuqimu as-salah, wa yu'ti az-zakah, wa yusum Ramadan, wa hajj al-bayt. Five pillars. Everyone who arrives. And everyone knows. Even some people, they said Muslim only, they have this five pillars. If you have this five pillars, you are a good Muslim. Subhanallah. And they forget this pillars, not house, this pillars. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Bunya. Bunya means it was built. Al-Islam ala khams. So Islam built on five bills. Not Islam is five bills. He did not say Islam is five bills. He said Islam built on five bills. You put five bills first, and after this you build Islam on it. You build Islam on them. So if you make it five bills, Islam up till now did not come. So Islam is something else. Bunya al-Islamu ala khams. So if we make it pillars, mashallah, so all Houston will be pillars, and the people of Houston will be homeless. Because no house, no hospital, no school, all was pillars. So this, everyone knows that Islam is pillars. Okay. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Al-Muslim, man salim al-Muslimun min lisanihi wa yasum. Not Muslim go for prayer and make this, it's okay. This everyone does this. But al-Muslim man salim al-Muslimun. You see how Rasulullah take the answer from the word of Islam. The word of Islam man salima. Yani safe. Man salima. Al-Muslimun min lisanihi wa yadi. So he taking the relationship between you and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, salah and zakat, this and that. Very good, mashallah. But practice these pillars of Islam to be good with another people. Man salim al-Muslimun min lisanihi wa yadi. If the Muslimun safe from your hand and from your tongue and he did not harm them, so you are good Muslim. Otherwise, you pray Fajr and pray Asr and pray Maghrib and make it trouble for the another people and give them hard time, you are not Muslim. Allahu Akbar. Another hadith, al-Muhajiru man hajara ma naha Allahu an. He said Muhajir would go from Mecca to Al-Madin. Some people now say that if you go to Dallas, you will be Muhajir. Oh, this Muhajir, mashallah. Oh, yeah. And Ansar Muhajirin, mashallah, Ansar Muhajirin, what is it? Ansar, you go and read Muhajirin Ansar in the Quran. والذين تبوأوا الدار والإيمان من قبلهم يحبون من هاجر إليهم ولا يجدون في صدورهم حاجة مما أوتوا ويؤثرون على أنفسهم ولو كان بهم خصاصة ومن يوق شح نفسه فأولئك هم المفلحون. You have to go and ask yourself, I am from the people of this ayah or not? I am in their way or not? So Muhajirun Ansar, some things, السابقون الأولون من المهاجرين والأنصار. Not everyone goes some late, so you go and get you are Muhajir. And he make it food for you with the Ansar. We don't want to make it down, the says, mashallah. So Rasulullah said, Al-Muhajir, not who transfer from place to place, but transfer inside. Man hajara ma naha Allahu an. Not to move from place to place or from land to land, but move from behavior to behavior, from action to action, from bad to good. So you make it hijra inside yourself, inside, in your heart. Not hijra, which is this easy to take the bag and take the bus or take the aeroplane and go. It's very easy, but it's very difficult to make it hijra inside. Hijra from bad to good, from kufr to iman, from dalal to huda, from ignorance to knowledge, from anger, you are angry, to be calm and to be good and to be sabir. وَإِذَا خَاطَبَهُمُ الْجَاهِلُونَ قَالُوا سَلَامًا. This hijra, you have to make hijra every day, every time. So Rasulullah give us new concept. لَيْسَ الشَّدِيدُ بِالسُّرَعَةِ. Rasulullah said, لَيْسَ الشَّدِيدُ بِالسُّرَعَةِ. Who's strong? Who's strong among you? Who has muscle? No. Who's, mashallah, very strong? Mashallah. No. Who knocked down someone? Mashallah. He's boxer. Or he's wrestling. No. Rasulullah said, not shadeed. It is not very important. But ya Rasulullah, what is a shadeed? He said, إِنَّمَا الشَّدِيدُ مَنْ يَمْلِكُ نَفْسَهُ عِنْدَ الْغَضَبِ. Allahu Akbar. You see how the concept? Innama. Yani only. No shadeed after that. Big or small or has metal or not. No. Innama الشديد من يملك نفسه عند الغضب. When you want to be strong, ask yourself. You can control yourself when you are angry or not. If someone makes trouble for you, Your answer, your reaction, or your this, or you make ihtisab and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, especially in Ramadan, فَإِنْ سَابَّهُ أَحَدٌ أَوْ شَاتَمَهُ أَوْ قَاتَلَهُ فَلْيَقُلْ إِنِّي صَائِمٌ فَلْيَقُلْ How many times? Hadith. Don't say why not three. Rasulullah said, then two is two. So you follow Rasulullah said, and said, فَلْيَقُلْ مَرَّتَيْنِ فَلْيَقُلْ اللَّهُمَّ إِنِّي
صَالِحٌ.
So he say for who? Address who? اللهم. So he did not address the human being. اللهم. يعني يا الله. So I did something bad for him, and he looked for Allah. Don't look for me. اللهم. So he talked to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It means, Ya Allah, be witness for me. I do this for you. I did not react to him, not because him, but because you. Allahumma, yani Ya Allah, so this message. Message for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I control myself because of you. You told me, control yourself. Allahumma, inni sa'. And you took another message for yourself. Yourself has ego, has arrogance. How he make this, how I did not react, how I did not answer him, how he better than me. So nafs to go, said, Ya nafsu, come down, be humble. Listen, follow the teaching of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allahumma inni sa'id. And another message for him. I am sa'id, so I not this. So be shame. Don't do this, because it's not good for you. So you give him message, maybe Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give him hidayah and stop. So street, mashallah. So here, rihla. So, ليس الشديد بالسرعة. Some people say read like this. ليس الشديد بالسرعة. سرعة. It's not سرعة. سرعة. So we have سرعة in Arabic language. سرعة. را فتحة. And سرعة. را سكون. What's the difference? What's the difference? Sura'a. The salt, not the seed, not sura'a, the speed, no. Sura'a. And we have sura'a.
Sura'a speed.
So if you knock someone like that, so you are sura'a. And someone knocked it will be sura'a. So if you put fatha, it's mifa'il. Who did? And if you said sukoon, you did for him. Maf'ool. Subject and object. Waylun li kulli. Humaza, not humza. Humaza in lumaza. You look down for him. You make a joke for him. So the another one, humza. So humaza wa humza. ليس الشديد بالسرعة. Not الشديد who knock or who dead. أبدا. إنما الشديد من يملك. يملك. Not يملك own money. No, own him himself. He doesn't own him. He own control. Manage. So Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. So he said, أتدرون من المفلس؟ قالوا يا رسول الله المفلس فينا من لا درهم له ولا. سمع. Listen back. Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. المفلس من يأتي يوم القيامة. Not by الدنيا. يأتي يوم القيامة. So what you expect? Has no حسنات. So مفلس. Okay. Has no صلاة. مفلس. Has زكاة. مفلس. So this muflis means he has no hasanat. Sayyat a lot of hasanat, more than hasanat. So Rasulullah said no. Again, al-muflis who come yawm al-qiyamah with salah, a lot of salah, tahajjud with this. Zakah, a lot of zakah, sadaqat, donation. Subhanallah. Siyam, Monday, Tuesday, day by day, siyam Dawood, mashallah. So this muflis, the hawla, muflis means he has nothing. I said, no, he has a lot of things. So how is this? Muflis. Come yawm al-qiyam. Has salah, zakah, siyam, hajj. We go to Umrah every year, mashallah. We go to Umrah three times a year. And hajj every year. Ah, mashallah, this muflis? Huh? I ask you, is this muflis? Listen to the end of the hadith. وَقَدْ شَتَمَ هَذَا وضرب هذا وقذف هذا وأكل ما لا هذا. So he's got his salah, فجر وعصر ومغرب وعشاء وتهجد وقيام الليل وصلاة التراويح. Very good, ما شاء الله. Perfect. صيام very good. زكاة ما شاء الله وصدقات. But look for the another one. He insults this man. He eats the right of this man. He beat this man. He did not give the right for this man. So this all the people will come يوم القيامة and become light. So he digged his bag full of حسنات, صلاة, bag of صلاة, bag of mashallah, bag of صيام, mashallah. He takes a bag, a lot of bags, mashallah. And where are you going? I'm going to Jannah. He's going to Jannah. So when he go to Al Jannah, there is customs there. Custom. He sees the custom. And he closed the road, and the line, very big line. MashaAllah, 1,000 people. He said, what? He said, open. So, MashaAllah, very beautiful. Like, MashaAllah. He said, why is this people? Oh, this man, you did this on Monday, in this month. And MashaAllah, so you are 60 years, you make it zulm. 60 years, you make it difficult for the people. Give them hard time. So is this work for you? Because they did not take it from you. He said, what? So give them right. What's this? $100. So someone, $1,000. Someone, mashallah. Give him. He said, I have no money. Because the currency of Yom Al-Qiyamah. I said, who told you we want the money? We don't want the money. We want the currency of Al-Akhirah, not currency of Al-Dunya. This is dollars, eh? Dollars, eh? You used it. But this is here, what? So what? We want your hasanah. Open. So someone takes the salah, someone takes the siyam, someone takes the, inshallah. Up till hasanat finish. So what is fa'idha faniyat hasanat? Said, khalas, I have not. Said, no, no. Said, what you will get? Says, no, we will not get. We will make you donate. We will give you something. Now this is the turn to take. Yes, you turn. Take what? Say, we have a lot of sayat. You know these bags? We wanted to get rid from it. Because we cannot go to Al-Jannah like this. We wanted to help us to go to Al-Jannah. So, take it to sayat about him. What? So, Rasulullah said, ثُمَّ طُرِحَ فِي النَّارِ. So, instead of we going, and they take a bag and proud of that, خلاص bad finish, حسنات, take the rule of سيئات. So he has no way to Al-Jannah. So what happened? Make it U-turn. You know U-turn? U-turn. Instead of going like this, I'll go to the hellfire. So Rasulullah sallam warned us. Warned us not to be happy for this. حقوق العباد. حقوق العباد. يعني be good with your wife. Give her her right. Be good with your children. With the God, with the neighbor. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, someone came to him, he said, you know the lady? He said, yeah, what's the lady? He said, تَقُومُ اللَّيْلَ وَتَصُومُ النَّهَارِ. Beautiful. تَقُومُ اللَّيْلَ صيام in the daytime. I said, okay, very good. What happened? So they said, وَلَكِن. You know, لَكِن? After bad problem. After bad problem. He said, he's good and, but when you listen, but problem, inshallah. After but, some problem will come. He said, but what is it? وَلَكِنَّهَا تُؤْذِي جِيرَانَهَا. But she harm or make trouble for her neighbors. Rasulullah said, did not take time to investigate. But he said, هِيَ فِي النَّارِ. لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. صلاة وزكاة وصيام وحج وقيام الليل وبتقوم الليل وتصوم النهار. But here في النار because. طب how much we backbiting with the people? Leave. How much? Every day and five times or more. After صلاة every صلاة. So after ظهر you make it back. After us, so after the salah, you make it back. This man is with his bag, he's stunk very big, he make it arrogant. Allahu Akbar. Talk about everyone. He will come in Yom Al-Qiyamah, take it from your hasanah, and will give you from your sayyat. You are ready? You are ready? Ghaiba. How many times you insult the people? How many times you eat the right of the people? How many times? How many times? How many times? So be careful, because they will not leave you. Subhanallah. فَيَأْخُذُ هَذَا مِنْ حَسَنَاتِهِ وَهَذَا مِنْ حَسَنَاتِهِ فَإِذَا فَنِيَتْ حَسَنَاتُهُ طُرِحَ عَلَيْهِ مِنْ سَيِّئَاتِ الْمَظْلُومِينَ ثُمَّ طُرِحَ فِي النَّارِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us from hellfire, inshaAllah.
As you go, the city of Ramadan, you don't know anything. But now, mashaAllah, you know everything, mashaAllah. Go up. And now for Ashr al-Awakhir, make the i'tikaf. And you leave home, and you leave wife, and everything, and be in the masjid 24 hours. And Laylatul Qadr coming, and you are about to finish the Qur'an. Very beautiful here. So spirit. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, I don't want to take a lot of time because to finish the Salat al-Tarawih. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he goes to the member. And when he goes first step, he said Ameen. And another step, he said Ameen. The third step, he said Ameen. So the Sahaba said, what does Ameen or so? So he said, Jibreel came to me, he said, Raghima Anfu, yani he would be loser. Anf means the nose, and Raghma Anfu means the dust. Who's Raghma Anfu? Jibreel, he said, من أدرك أبويه أو أحدهما عند الكبر فلم يدخلاه الجنة. يعني he has birds, he has father, has a mother, or father only, or mother only, they are old. And when they are old, we cannot bear them. We bear our children to make a trouble for us, but we don't bear our birds to make a trouble for us. Subhanallah. So here what happened, if they did not take you to Al-Jannah, you are loser. If you are not good with them, you will be a loser. This opportunity is for you. The second one, من أدرك رمضان انتهى رمضان وأدركه ولم يغفر له. If you come out of Ramadan without مغفرة, without forgiveness, without reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, will be a loser. The third one, who listened the name of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he did not sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He did not say sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. صلوا على رسول الله. So when the mention the name of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد. This is very, very, very important, inshallah. So this opportunity. Opportunity now today, we learn from the Ramadan to control our time. We learn from Ramadan to control our hands, to control our eyes, to control everything bad, inshallah. So this is very, very important. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, أمسك عليك هذا. صلى الله عليه وسلم يمسك the time كده. أمسك عليك هذا. أمسك. Hold this. If you can control your tongue, you control everything. But if you cannot control your tongue, it will be a problem. If I told you something that is secret, don't reveal. After I go, you take the phone. Hello. He says, but don't say secret. You know, he tell us the secret. So another one, he said, and tell another one secret. And if you cannot control your secret, you ask the people to control themselves how? Subhanallah. So you control. أمسك عليك سيدنا معاذ said, يا رسول الله وهل نحن مؤاخذون بما نتكلم به. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala question us about what we say. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, he said, سكيلتك أمك يا معاذ. How you don't understand? وهل يكب الناس في النار على وجوههم او على مناخرهم الا حصائد ألسنتهم. What does make the people to go to Jahannam? حصائد الألسنة. What's حصائد الألسنة?
Backbite.
حصائد. What's حصائد?
Harvest.
الحديث يقول الا حصائد ألسنتهم. The tongue or حصائد. What's حصائد? Harvest. حصيد. حصيد من it means the tongue, very big knife like this. And the boat. Cut. And the boat. So all this, mashallah, makes someone go to hellfire. So the result, the fruit of the tongue makes the people to go to hellfire. So hold your tongue, you will be safe. من سلم المسلمون من لسانه. Inshallah, يعني, it is enough for you. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give me and you tawfiq to control ourselves and to be among our salihin, inshallah, and to follow Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And I warned you, don't be bankrupt. Don't be bankrupt. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Thank you very much. Jazakumullahu khayr. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.